bend like this. Master trainer, owner of Flow, just been taking me through one of our many workouts that we do a couple of times a week because it's getting cold here in Australia in winter, and we've got to make sure we keep our summer bodies ready. So,
correct.
What are you doing?
So we're going to be doing a circuit for our legs, so 3 leg movements back to back. Goblet squat into a dumbbell deadlift into a barbell overhead lunge. So working our quads, our glutes, our hamstrings.
How much
do
you suffer? This is goblet squat.
Goblet squat, yeah, so grab the kettlebell in the goblet position.
Yeah.
Chest nice and high, shoulders back, inhale to push the hips back. Exhale and push straight depth. Good. So we don't rest at the top or at the bottom, we keep going the whole time. Focusing on squeezing the abs on the way down, glutes on the way up, inhale on the way down, exhale on the way up.
And how many?
9, 10, we're going to 5 now, and good. So weight through the heels.
Oh, they burn.
4. 3, 2, last one, and bang. Awesome, well done. Okay, so into the dumbbell deadlift for hamstring and glutes, soft knees.
I always struggle with this one with my posture, so what should I be thinking of?
So we're looking at that nice and flat back, so we're going to get through the spine, weight through the heels. We only come as far down as we can get, keeping that nice neutral spine. As soon as we lose that spine position, come down too far.
So I feel like my hands are always quite tight, so when I'm doing it right, I really feel it.
Such an amazing exercise.
Just
good. We'll do the nice core, and then we squeeze the glutes and the way back.
Get it over and done with, which is always better. Thank you. Thanks, bye.